Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, and back on once again, and time for some more Gems of War. But we'll just go ahead and get started by doing getting the big one out of the way. Excuse me, I'm in a bit of a hurry. We are going to be in the throes of a winter storm warning. We got what's basically going to be a big blizzard coming our way. So at least for today, when the snow starts picking up, there's going to be a chance that I might end up abruptly killing the stream, because that means I'm going to have to go get my grocery shopping taken care of. Decided not to go yesterday because screw it. So definitely going to have to do it today. So once again, when the snow starts picking up, last I looked, it's going to be around 4 p.m., but could be earlier. I'll probably end up having to kill the stream and end up having to get my shopping taken care of before the snow hits. And which also means tomorrow, most likely, I'll probably end up having a call in. Calling in sick from work, which is kind of puts me between a rock and a hard place. I don't want to go into too much detail on how Walmart's call-in system works, but basically, I'm in danger of a disciplinary action up to and including termination if I call in too many times during a rolling 6-month period. Now, the last time we had a winter storm warning, the last time we had a winter storm in this area, a bunch of people called in. They were all forgiven for that call-in because it was a winter storm. So it's supposed to be the same thing this week, so I'm hoping that's what's going to happen. But like I said, once again, there's going to be a good chance that I'll probably end up calling in anyway, because I don't want to be driving around an old damn foot of snow, despite the fact that my job is only a quarter mile away from where I live. So yeah, so there's that. And then for today's session, I did all my dailies, did my faction assault, did the journey. All of that was taken care of this morning. So it's going to be primarily farming stuff today, just mat farming, PvP, maybe some other assorted odds and ends. So yeah. And then this time around, it's going to be some having some pinto beans, and there must have been some mishandling during shipment or something, because part of it's like crushed, or part of the beans are like crushed. So, oh, and with barbecue sauce, and then the usual chocolate almond milk. So yeah, some crappy weather coming our way. So, but yeah, like I said, if the snow starts picking up, I'll probably end up having to kill the stream and whoosh, getting the shopping done. Oh, they got one? Okay. Oh, and then the music. Oh, hey, Bulldog. Long time no see, man. Yeah. Yes, indeedy. But yeah, anyway, playing Space Shepherds, losing time finding space. I played this during my recent video. So, and I think the album just came out either yesterday or the day before. But yeah, man. Been a while, Bulldog. But yeah, Bulldog, been playing this game lately. If only because it doesn't crash. Unlike Pinball FX3 and DX11, Pinball Arcade, they crash now. Only once in a great while do they work. It went okay, but I'm also working part-time now, but I got a feeling in the future that's gonna change. I'm living at a loss right now. Just all the money that I've been saving up over the years, looking at all that, I decided to just go into part-time like a year and a half ago. But New Year's? Yeah, didn't have much of a New Year's resolution either, Jess. Live to see you next year. Okay, game's gonna freeze up momentarily. Yup. Something I should have done off stream, but while putting the stream together, I had just thought of this. Now, funky looking window might pop up here. I'll try to catch it as quick as I can. Okay, it ain't. Yeah, it's not working with me right now. There we go. Thank you, Soviet. Good seeing you. Yeah, hope to see you next time. Oh, man, where are my manners? Screw, in case you don't know, Soviet Bulldog, he's one of my longer standing followers. We've known each other for some odd years. But yeah, he pops in and out, or let me rephrase that. He's been popping in and out throughout the years, so. Yeah, Notepad, I'm gonna. Won't be spending all afternoon from this doing this, but now. Which is basically red gems. I guess I'll be doing some more faction assault then. start up a firestorm? Oh damn! Yeah, you don't get that until like level 100. Okay. What I'm working on right now, I figured something like this would probably come in handy, like, for doing a pet rescue, maybe a delve. It might save me a little bit of time, rather than having to go all the way to this screen and trying to cherry pick that specific team. It might be quicker to just stay in that, like, pet rescue menu and just go to my notepad, copy-paste it straight onto here without having to back out of all the menus and go all the way over here. So. And then, while streaming, just have this, have the team codes here while streaming and just refer to this when I need to. Nope, missed one. just like that, I forgot the name of it. Chart Blade. Huh? I believe Magma Dragon's supposed to be used with the Phoenicia team. Oh, okay. Hey, Katara. Name sounds familiar. But yeah, if, actually, if that's the game I'm thinking of, I don't... Was it a Neo Geo game? I thought it was a standalone arcade game. Okay. Out and about, huh? I was busy with other stuff, but yeah, I left a like on that. Yeah, I remember that too when playing it. See you next time, buddy. Have fun. Three stealthies in one group. Is going to be the big target. Checking something real quick. Sound checking. Looks to be okay. Almost, but not quite. It's basically a rinse and repeat of last run. Replica. I gotta type something down real quick. I think he's the one that deals double damage when he's damaged. That'd be kind of nice to take him out. Nope, not enough. It's gonna hurt. Ooh, got lucky. I'm gonna go ahead and switch albums, because this was one of those that lasts about an hour. Yeah. So, too much of a good thing. Listen to this one yesterday. As we got some Viking dungeon synths going. Wrong target. One enough. Excuse me. Controller glitch. Try to aim for the guy on the bottom. Enough. Whoa. Could have done the girl. Let's try it again. enough. Yeah. Skull damage. Still one enough. Yeah, Goblin King's gotta go.
Yes!
Oh, and I did forget to mention at the start of the stream, looks like I got water today too. So, for those that weren't around yesterday and maybe the day before, supposedly all this week, they're supposed to be working on the pipes, on the water pipes in the first floor of this apartment complex. So, during the afternoon, they're supposed to shut the water off. But what I'm guessing is, because of the winter storm that's coming in, I'm figuring they're probably gonna forego it. Cause yeah, like I said, today I got water, so yesterday was the same thing. So getting that off. Oh, so it's like 60. Alright. Hey, it's a good thing somebody's got frozen over there. Looks like we got a decent one here. I guess I messed up. can't read that. Okay. A lot of good that did. End of the album? No, still the same one. Yeah, same here. Thank you. at high luck. Do you get a special achievement for that, or like, you know, like any special awards or anything? Gonna get that ability off. Yeah, she got to go. Thank you. Enough. lot of nothing. Okay. Just dead. Hang on. They switched all window sizes on me. Now I gotta sound check this. Okay. Anyway, be back in a few.
Yeah.
No, I don't think I've ever seen this one.
Round two.
Fight. Let's think of something else.
Round two, fight!
Will kick!
Chicken breast with white cheddar popcorn seasoning.
Versus round one, fight!
Will kick! Will kick!
I'm guessing this guy's supposed to be the Zangief. Yeah, and there seemed to be a little too much range on that throw earlier. And I'm a grappler at heart, too, so even I'm saying that. I'm also assuming this game has motion inputs. It's got some rapid fire buttons. Sounds almost like Chun-Li's theme music. Might actually freeze up. I gotta leave the window and look something up. not that one. Okay, so he's a... So this guy's a charge character. Okay, that's why he's a charge character. For a lot of his moves, like that kick you just saw, you hold back for like a second or two, forward, and then kick button. Tornado is kind of the same thing. No. Big Tornado. Oh, wait. I was looking at throws. Yeah, I'm picking up.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah. I think he's doing one button specials. Normally, in order to do some of the special moves on the joystick, like the ones that he's doing, you have to go down, and then forward, and then punch. But it's like I'm not even seeing him like crouch down, and then shoot like crouched out. Normally, when you're doing it the proper way, you'll see him like crouch down a moment, and then shoot the fireball. Crouch down. And then shoot the fireball. I'm not even seeing that with him. He's just standing right there and shoots the fireball. So yeah, I'm thinking he's probably got some kind of actually, let me see. Okay. Street Fighter 2 clone, yep. Terry Bogard wannabe, yep. Okay. Nobody says anything about using hacks. Although, still kind of suspicious, though. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, there we go. Two seeds in that one. Okay, so yeah, he is doing the motion input. I forgot to say that a few moments ago. Okay.
Yeah. Ray wins.
Yeah. Okay, I see what he's doing. All right. Okay, there it is. Okay. He is crouching, but it's like really super quick. And plus, I think he's right when he does that fireball, he's doing the motion input again, and then, you know, doing the whole thing. Okay. Yeah, there it is. Okay. He definitely is using rapid fire buttons though, like just hold the button down and yeah, but I think he's doing that though just to keep him off of him. Oh, I think that's I want to say that's a Makoto. Oh! So I'm guessing he's supposed to be like Gambit off of like Marvel vs. Capcom, I think. Alright, well, thanks for dropping by, man. See you next time. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. Oh, yeah. This is a long one. I figure it's gonna be like 10 or 15 minutes, but it's like a half hour. Yeah, Kitaro, I'm gonna have to call it off here. Yeah, he gave me a long one. But yeah, here's what I was looking at earlier. These are the special moves he's got. I guess since I'm here, make it look a little better. And then I'm just going to go ahead and put my grapes back in the fridge. Sunk cost fallacy. I paid about $5 for this bag, but like I said, all these grapes have seeds in them. So I don't want to just chuck them, but then again, I don't really want to eat them either, so probably gonna have to buy some more, but even then, it's kind of a gamble. You know, as nitpicky as it might sound, if I'm shopping for grapes, I kind of want to, like, sample one or two of them. But, again, as nitpicky as that might sound, I don't want to get in trouble for, like, shoplifting. I mean, even though it's, like, grapes. So, but yeah, let me go ahead and put these back. I might grab me something else to eat while I'm up. I don't know. Anyway, I'll be back. Since I got a part of a bag here, I'll go ahead and throw this in the microwave for about a minute or so. It's kind of a substitute. I'll be back. Let me at least throw the music on. That's gonna shut my bill down right there. No, wait a minute. Yeah, it won't completely shut me down. But yeah, it'll just make the fights take longer. Oh, if I can remember to, I'll explain why when I come back. Thank you. Okay, so yeah. And with some rice and cauliflower. With Italian dressing, and it looks like I gotta buy more.
Guess that counts for everybody. I thought it was just my opponent.
No. So like I was saying earlier, Web isn't going to bother this build that much. It's going to slow things down, but not to a crawl or anything. It'll shut down this damage here, but depending on how many brown gems are on the board, you'll always have the boost damage.
Thank you.
Well, I guess I don't need to change it. But yeah. Definitely one of my favorite albums right here.
Great for those unusually stressful nights at work. Or let me rephrase that. For one of those nights at work that are more stressful than normal, it's great to fire up something like this and kind of help me relax a little bit. Since they're both the same level, I'll do this one first.
Apparently it worked.
So if my positions get switched, I only want to have to deal with that for one or two battles, or I should say, two. Save this for the last. Oh, that's right, he's stealthy. Wasn't enough, so. Quick. So, when running delves and faction assaults, if anybody dies, or in this case here, if your positions get switched, you're stuck with that position for the rest of the run. So, like I said, I would rather do something like this last. Because I'm pretty much going to have to go with mouse only. Because if I keep using my controller with everybody's with the formation off kilter, I'll end up fucking up. Kinda like to save it. Got it. Thank you.
Oh, there goes my build.
Oh, damn, I got lucky. What did I do? No, it's still him. What the hell? That's a glitch. I'm supposed to hit him. Could be an early bail. How do you tell how early in the battle or early in the run this is? Having trouble with English at the moment.
I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Yeah, still number one. God in training's catching up. Blade Spirit. Thank you. Three matches. Three matches. Okay, I don't have enough faith and trust in the three matches group, so I'm gonna have to bring out the main. Frost feather at the top, damn it. Bad call. I stunned him beforehand. Now back to the chicken. That actually kicked in. And I'll go ahead and say this here too. Last I looked at the weather report, the snowstorm is supposed to kick in around 4 p.m. So the way it's looking right now, my cutoff time is probably going to be around 3:30 then. That way it'll give me a chance to, shut down and get dressed and get down to Walmart and buy the stuff I need before the snow hits.
But if it starts kicking in sooner, though, I might end up just bailing out of it, bailing out of the stream immediately, and it seems I'm having trouble with English right now. Stuck.
I review my theory.
Really wish you can get a re-rack. Pretty much fighting a losing battle right now. I ain't getting any format, or let me rephrase that, I'm handing my opponent some free matches. That's my namesake. Got lucky. Got off to a bad start, and then... Yeah, I'm gonna have to go with him. I'm gonna have to bring out the main. This was doomed to fail. I gotta stay away from browns and blues. Lucky.
40% actually kicked in.
Retard! What the fuck?
Luckily, it's still there. There we go. Too bad that don't happen often. Not a good way to start. And if this weren't a boss battle, it probably would have bailed out. Never mind. Yeah, three matches there. That wasn't enough. Tell you what, let me switch on over to PvP. cleansing. Really gonna have to get the jump on this one. Queen Bee's gotta get stunned. Down. Great King's about to go off. Throwaway match. There we go. Can't even pronounce that. Wait a minute, it just hit me. Okay. Okay, I guess it's a construct. Obsidian deaths. Weapon's already off. So hey, 40% kicked in. need to get five more. Okay, that's a pet. This is the last track on the album. I was about to say, as much as I like this album, and I played this one yesterday, a little burn on that one. Got it. And yeah, I am gonna have to fix that. Turn to shit quick. So, not much out of that. Well, at least the queen's up. But we're all gonna be stunned, so any other debuffs, I'm fucked. Three matches. Got lucky. Excuse me. Three matches. Well, luckily he only got one. Oh, this must have been... Yeah, I think this is a mid-tier battle. The Beer Baron. Bright Forest. Hey, wait a minute. Ain't gonna matter now. Okay. I thought the whole team was gonna be from, Bright Forest. Matches. Where is it? And that was pretty much a novelty team here too. Whoops. Got a little crazy with the clicking, but yeah. Pretty embarrassing loss. Oh, luckily 40% kicked in. But yeah. This battle here isn't gonna count for anything. Like I said, I didn't mean to start this battle. just got a little finger happy. There we go. I actually have a chance now. I forgot to sound check this. Close enough. Shit. Oh, got lucky there. When you want it shut down. So, nope. Oh, damn, frozen kicked in. Hey, 40% kicked in. There we go. Now I got a chance. Okay, apparently he was shielded. Or however the hell you pronounce that. Enough.
God! Banditola. One stinking hit point. It's like another novelty group. Yeah, Pan's Veil. Except him. Wait. No, they're all... He's all about centaurs. Yeah. It's not a centaur. It's a little bit all over the place on this one. Basically a novelty group, but knowing my luck, I'll probably end up losing to it. Especially when I keep getting this checkerboard crap. Yeah, especially when that shit's happening. Three matches. My Dust Storm didn't get overridden. Oh, when my turn begins. Okay. It will be next turn. Okay. Got lucky. Would have been game over. She would have gotten her purple ball going. Yeah, I've been winning, so... Hey, no, whoa, wait. Let's bring out the shit, Mertz. It's about all they can handle. Three matches. There goes one. Like I said, what you saw there a few moments ago is probably one of the biggest reasons why this team is only really good for firebomb groups. And now that I think about it, this is probably actually worse. This is actually worse than the Queen Bee team, the three matches one. Because this guy gives away even more. Because he's giving away a mix of 24 blue and yellow. So if I don't get a four match out of that, my opponent's going to get a lot more free matches out of it than what a Queen had. I can't remember what she had, but I think it was like a fixed number.
that one. So, here goes two. Here goes three. All they're good for. Yeah, it was a mixture of, it was just 9 green and brown, so, 18. And then not to mention, the ship birth requires a ramp up. There has to be a bunch of 4 and 5 patches on the board so I can start grabbing them and start beefing up their stats. Without that, they ain't worth much. Three matches. Matches and a whole bunch of them. Got lucky. Help a little. Rematches. Ooh, Frozen kicked in. One again. Oh! Yeah, that really saved my ass. Of course. Three matches. Rematches. Not looking so good. Would have been pretty embarrassing if I lost that. Good way to start. No browns, greens, or anything, so. Having a dark storm doesn't help matters any either. Three matches. Here we go. Gonna lose somebody.
Three matches. Luckily, she only got that one. Talked about this before. Looks like a pretty good addition to my rock band team. But as you'd probably expect, I ain't got him. I'm guessing you won't get him. He won't be available until summer in the fall, many months from now. Oh good, she shut down. Rematches. Thinking hit point. Huh? Rock band. Or I should say, the other rock band. He's gone. Oh, this one again. Matches. Got a chance now.
Holy shit. Shit.
stop eating the chicken. Just for a chance. Didn't help much. Did not help much.
You suck.
Ass!
Maybe my shitbirds will be able to beat this one. Maybe. This album here in a few videos. This is gonna be it's gonna be Schempty. Forget the album title. I think I'll pull it up here in a second. Let's see here. Yeah, Schempty, Sunrise on the Old Kingdom. So this is a Arabian dungeon synth. Too big of an ask with this kind of team. Think my ego might be getting the better of me. Yeah, I didn't get my surge. Alright, so let's give him some free matches. Whoa, got lucky there at the last moment. Well, how about that? I actually beat him. Well, that was two in a row. Will it be three? Let's give him some free matches. There you go. Yep. Enjoy. Hey, three in a row. The shipbirds pulled it off. Thank you.
chance to give you guys some free matches. There you go. Oh, damn, must have been a four match in there somewhere. Yeah, no shit. That wasn't supposed to happen. I was supposed to lose. Yeah, definitely an unknown error there. Oh, maybe four in a row? Feeling kind of brave right now. I'm on a win streak with this team. Alright, so let's... If only for the silence... Hey, how about that? Got some four matches out of it for once. There's a ramp up with this group. I gotta get a bunch of farm matches and stuff just for them to be able to deal decent damage. Either that or get lucky enough to have some troops that use yellow so they can deal double damage. No yellows. Kinda need them. Matches. There you go. You're welcome. Five in a row. Now I don't have anything. Nothing I can do. So, yeah, we're kind of board fucked right now. Definitely going for the B. There's just some free met. Oh, there must have been a four match in there somewhere. Six in a row. Of course, I think it should also be said, on one end, yeah, most of these victories are coming against mid-tier teams, but I mean, when you lose to a treasure team,
yeah, you can't really expect me to say, wow, this team's got great potential. Not when you're losing to teams like that. Whoa.
It's starting to snow. Last battle. Yeah, I ain't got time, so yeah. So yeah, after this, I gotta call it off. Amber Centura gun. So, give it some free matches. Okay, there we go. Things are back to normal. Nope. Yep, this is what I'm talking about. I kind of got my ass kicked by that treasure team. This same exact thing. Giving them free matches. Didn't mean to cast that. Six stinking hit points. Okay. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. It's starting to snow, so that means the snowstorm is starting to come in. I gotta get dressed, gotta get down to Walmart, I gotta get some, gotta get the grocery shopping done, so, before it gets worse, so, yeah. But, otherwise, pretty good session today. But yeah, thanks for dropping by, everybody, I appreciate that. Now, tomorrow, I should be on again. Once again, my default time is 2:30 p.m., if not earlier, and, that is U.S. Central, and then I'll go ahead and say it now. Tomorrow, there's going to be a chance that I might be calling in. But I'm pretty much, I'm at the limit on my call-ins. Last time we had a snowstorm, people called in. They were forgiven, for lack of a better word. They were forgiven that call-in because it was severe weather. I'm hoping for the same today. Otherwise, I'm facing some serious, I'm going to be in some serious trouble otherwise. But anyway, I got to go. Once again, thanks for dropping by, and I'll see you all next time. Bye for now.